Obi and Lil Sean Morning Show. What it is with S? What it is?
Power 95.3.
Ready for some gossip? Fresh off of the weekend. Let's do it, S.
Well, we all know Lindsay Lohan's a little nutty lately. You know, she's in and out of jail, in and out of rehab. The girl's hitting, running everywhere. Lindsay Lohan is a hot mess, but somebody believes that Lohan can actually fix herself and resurrect her career and her life. Who? Oprah Winfrey. She is on Lohan's side. So, first of all, Oprah gets a first interview with Lindsay Lohan as soon as she leaves rehab. Why? Because she's Oprah and she gets things like that. Secondly, Oprah has decided to give Lindsay Lohan her own show, an 8-part docu-series. So this will document and follow Lindsay Lohan as she tries to resurrect her career, as she tries to get back on track and have her personal life kind of get fixed. So we'll see how this works out for her, but this will air on Oprah's own network.
I love how everyone tries to save her, man. People love to try to save Lindsay Lohan. I wonder why.
It's either that or Oprah's thinking smart in the way that if she's unfixable and she keeps going downhill and she ends up passing away, God forbid, from like an overdose or something like that, her last moment on TV next with Oprah.
Yeah, it could be a ratings thing.
Yeah, she needs those ratings.
Yeah, so look out for their Lohan and Oprah teaming up. Surprise, surprise.
Molly.
Now, what it is with J.K. Rowling, the author of the multi-million dollar enterprise Harry Potter. Now, she is a well-known author. When you say J.K. Rowling, you think of Harry Potter, you think of right here in the backyard at Universal Orlando. Like, I mean, it is huge. She decides to write another book. This is a novel, a crime novel. It's called The Cuckoo's Calling.
Cuckoo.
Now, the thing is...
The Cuckoo's Calling.
Cuckoo's.
Cuckoo was spelled C-U-C-K. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Anyway, so she writes this book, right? And she tries to shop it to publishers, but JK decides to do it under another name. So a lot of publishing companies were like, no, we don't want this book. Who the heck is this author? Blah, blah, blah. Well, come to find out, it was her book. Now everyone's freaking out. Like, oh my gosh, Harry Potter's author tried to get us to buy her book and we skipped out on it. So one company ended up falling into it. The other ones are kicking themselves in the butt, just trying to see if they can get their hands on it.
She's not one of the biggest book authors in the
world. She's huge.
And she tried to sell her new book without using her name because I think she wanted somebody to really believe in her.
Yeah, somebody that without just saying, oh, it's because...
Oh, it's the Harry Potter girl. We had to buy the book.
Yeah, from the author of Harry Potter. Here's her new book and do it like that. Yeah, right. That's awesome. So good for the person or the publicist company that actually read the book and liked it enough to give this person a
try. She says, I had hoped to keep this a secret a little longer because being another author name had been such a liberating experience. You know, just having to like shop around her book and she's watching everybody like say
How
no.
How crazy
she's
is
like,
that?
Whatever.
You're so rich. You want to change your name so people don't think it's you so they can give you all the money you want.
It's crazy, right? So be on the lookout
for it. Let me see
if
I still got it.
And that's what it is. Every 50 after with the Obi and Little Sean Show.
Power trip number 5 wants to put you on that list to go out to Atlanta, hang out. Bruno Mars is going to be there. That's at 9. What it is.